A fiddle end antique gold cutlery. It has a lovely luster. It's got a real luxey feeling. It's not anything bling about it. It's just matte. It's very beautiful. It's got a nice weight about it. It's nice and heavy. We do it in a large knife and fork, small knife and fork, dessert spoon and fork. And look at the serving spoon. Isn't that just beautiful?